In the Tennessee Invitational, we were asking you, well, what are you doing? How are you hitting the ball so well? And you said it was something to do with your hands. Well, we asked Ralph the same question just now, and he said something to do with your hands. Is that?
That's exactly right. I've just been struggling with my hands, and I'm having to fix it, and I'm finally clicking again, so it's good.
I had to go 4-for-7 tonight. I guess, do you feel like maybe your offensive performance helped spark the team a little bit?
I think so. Just when I get a hit and then people keep getting hits, it's just kind of like a rally, and I like helping my team get a rally on. So.
You're now 4 home runs away from moving into third place for the freshman home run record. Does that add any pressure going into the rest of the year?
Well, I just found that out now that you said that. I didn't know, but not really. I don't really think about that when I go out to bat. I'm just trying to get a base hit, trying to get runs in.
Another thing about pressure, you guys are playing LSU this weekend. You know, it's a huge series. One of the games will be on ESPN, so, you know, the big dogs are coming to town. Does that add any pressure to your team, you know, because you guys are really young?
Well, they're definitely a good team, but not really pressure. I mean, we have enough competition for them, so it's going to be a really good series, I think.
So what's the thought process behind choosing Uptown Funk as your walkout song?
It's just a really upbeat song, and it gets me in a good mood before I get in the box, and helps me kind of just not be stressed, and it just gets me in a good mood.
Don't believe me, just watch. Makes it sound like you might have a chip on your shoulder. You got a chip on your shoulder at all?
No, I just really like the song, and that actually is a good part of the song that I like.
All right. Thanks, Meghan.
Thank you.
Thanks, Meghan.